guys to see me out.
But she said,
right? Priorities.
What was that?
I didn't hear. Apparently, we didn't hear it.
Yeah, whoever is risking arrest is going off to the other side right now and have a little discussion.
Okay.
Yeah.
pipeline drama. Hey, Obama. We don't want no pipeline drama. Hey, Obama. We don't want no pipeline drama. Hey, Obama. We don't want no pipeline drama. Hey, Obama. We don't want
no pipeline drama. No KXL.
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 Stop
this!
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 Stop
Solidarity forever, solidarity forever, solidarity forever, for the unity makes us strong. I don't think that this, like, Action does not stop at this protest. Everybody needs to talk to their friends, go out and find ways to make a change. Figure something out. Like...
Thank you.
we can fight that dirty pipeline plan. Hey, Obama, yes, we can fight that dirty pipeline plan. Hey, Obama, yes, we can fight that dirty pipeline plan. Hey, Obama, yes, we can fight that dirty pipeline plan. Hey, Obama, yes, we can
fight that dirty pipeline plan.
Hey, Obama, yes, we can fight that dirty pipeline plan.
Hey, Obama, yes, we can
fight that dirty pipeline plan.
Hey, Obama, yes, we can
fight that dirty pipeline plan.
Hey, Obama, yes, we can
fight that dirty pipeline plan.
Hey, Obama, yes, we can
fight that dirty pipeline plan.
Hey, Obama, yes, we can
fight that dirty pipeline plan.
Hey, Obama, yes, we can
fight that dirty pipeline plan.
Hey, Obama, yes, we can
fight that dirty pipeline plan.
Hey, Obama, yes, we can
fight that dirty pipeline plan.
Hey, Obama, yes, we can
fight that dirty pipeline plan.
Hey, Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk.
Hey, Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk. Hey, Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk.
Hey,
Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk.
Hey,
Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk.
Hey,
Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk.
Hey,
Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk. Hey, Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk.
Hey,
Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk. Hey, Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk.
Hey,
Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk.
Hey,
Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk.
Hey,
Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk.
Hey,
Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk.
Hey,
Barack, you talk the talk, now walk the walk. Keystone pipeline block. Keystone pipeline block. Keystone
especially me and my friends. We're 17 and 18 years old. Most of us don't even know we're going to college yet. But honestly, what makes me want to come out here today is because I feel like that my generation has been labeled as complacent, and I refuse to accept that. It is stuff like this, dissent, the ability to come say what we believe in, that makes this country so special. It is that young people can come voice their minds and say what they believe in and have people genuinely listen that makes me feel happy to be a part of everything that's going on right now. And I just want to thank you all for, just like me and my friends, thank you for not being complacent. We as young people appreciate everything that you do, and we promise to do everything that we can to continue to refuse complacency. Thank you.
Anyone else want to come up and say a quick word about what calls them to be here today?
I'm a member of the IWW, the Industrial Workers of the World. We're an anti-capitalist union. And I'm out here to say that capitalism is inherently unsustainable. I think we need to bring the labor, the unions, together with environmentalists to dismantle the jobs versus environment myth. When it comes to the myth that TransCanada is putting out, basically they're saying that the pipeline will create thousands of jobs, but all those jobs are temporary jobs. There's only 50 permanent jobs. And so they're lying to all of America to tell people that it's worth it to destroy the environment just for the sake of making a buck.
No!
We can't accept this. We have to take direct action to stop this pipeline. Whether or not Obama approves it, or hopefully the amount of pressure and direct action that's already taking place will pressure him to say no to the pipeline. But if he says yes, we have to get out there. We have to go to the pipeline. We have to blockade it. We have to put our bodies on the line. We have to do treason. We have to do civil disobedience and hold out and we have to support the indigenous communities that are going to be doing the same thing. Dakota people in South Dakota and the Lakota Nation are going to take a firm stand against this pipeline. And we need to use our privilege as settlers, or if you're indigenous, you know, we want to support you. So figure out how to support indigenous people, stand behind them in their direct action, take direct action with them, and make sure that, you know, you have a good time with it all. So, yeah, thank you very much. No compromise. As Earth First would say, no compromise in defense of Mother Earth, and no jobs on a dead planet. Thank you.
We are not an economic solution. We can't afford not to care about the climate anymore. We are an economic elite, and it is not sustainable for you.
has heard of the Michigan cat? My cat? All right, for those of you who don't know, there are a group out in Michigan that have been fighting the tar sands pipeline there. There's not so Keystone and Bridge is trying to build tar sands pipeline. And the Bycat 3 are three women who were arrested blockading construction of the Enbridge Carson pipeline, which is awesome. Unfortunately, they've been convicted recently, and they're awaiting sentencing, and they're looking at 2 to 3 years in jail for actually trying to stop these ridiculous pipelines. So what I'm doing is they've asked for people to write to them in jail, and you know, jails have very specific rules. So I have the exact size index card, they're not lined, all the other things. If you can come and just write a message of support to them, I'll take care of everything else in terms of postage, blah, blah, blah. But just come see me on the side after we disperse and help fill out some of these and give support to some people who are facing some really long sentences. Thanks.
Yeah.
Once you get out of jail, you're not going to be able to do it.